What is up, guys? So in today's video, I'm gonna be spray painting this diesel stick all black. This is me my first time spray painting a stick all black. I did this blade all white, but it didn't turn out that well because I realized with the puck marks, it just doesn't look good anymore. And I don't really use the stick anymore, so I just thought I would mess around with it. And I've never spray painted before by myself, so let's see how this is gonna go. And let's get right into the video, guys. Okay, guys, so the first thing I have to do is I have to tape where I want the spray paint to stop, which is right here. So I'm just gonna put a couple of tape there so it doesn't get on the grip, because I wanna keep the grip. So let's do that. Okay, so everything else here is gonna be spray painted except for right here, this white strip. So now, guys, let's get into the fun part, and that's art spray painting. Okay, guys, so I did the first coat. That's all I went up to because this part has to dry first, and I have to also do the back. And here, it's gonna take a while. But there was tape on it, so when it dries, I'm gonna have to peel that tape off and spray paint there. I told you guys I'm not really good at that. But so far, the shaft is looking sick, and I know right now it kind of looks bad because it's not dry, but we'll see what it looks like when it's dried, guys. So I can't wait to do this, and I'm gonna take a couple shots with the stick. So guys, we'll let this dry for like an hour. It says like it dries fast, but I don't know if that's real. And we'll come back and we'll show you guys. Take that piece of tape off, and then we'll get into more. So I ended up just doing the whole shaft of this because I noticed it could still dry because it's still like all in the back. And this is what it looks like right now. So when it dries, I still also have to do like the other side of it. I haven't done that side yet because it would like smudge on the bag. So yeah, now we're just gonna wait. And we're gonna come back when this is fully dry, so. Also, guys, be on the lookout for other stuff that I'm gonna spray paint, and if you have any suggestions on what I should spray paint, I'll make like a series out of this, so put them down below if you have any ideas, but I have some ideas in mind. But yeah, it's still drying, so. Okay, guys, so it is dry now, so now it's time for the coat on the other side. I'm gonna be doing two on each side. Now we got this side. Okay, guys, we got that done. Looks really sick. So, guys, I'll give you a close up. Now we just gotta wait for both sides to dry. And the other side is a little blotchy, so I'm gonna probably add one more coat, like a full another coat on both sides. So I may not get to shooting until like tomorrow. But yeah, guys, it looks pretty cool right now, so we're gonna let the second coat dry. Okay, guys, so it's been a whole day, and this is what the stick looked like. That part I just forgot to do, it's fine though. But it looks super sick, it's all black, so now I'm gonna stick it on it and take a couple shots, so let's go. Show me a piece of your heart, a piece of your love. I'm calling you up to get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to get down, down. Show me a piece of your heart, a piece of your love. Calling you up to get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. Turning you up to get down, down, down.
Whoops, sorry, just quickly. What if it's
da 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 down, down, down.
you guys enjoyed. The stick turned out pretty good, all black. I really like. Put in the comments what you want me to spray paint next, and I'll probably do it. I'm gonna make a series out of this. It's a series one, a stick. So you guys, please hit the like button and subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications when we post. Bye, guys.